give a damn about a hater when I feel like.
Hello, my name is Dinara Isna Fauzia from 9th grade F. I will tell about the story of Calon Arang from Bali. Calon Arang, long time ago in Gira village, there lived an old woman. Her name was Calon Arang. She had magical power. Calon Arang had a daughter. Her name was Ratna Mangali. She was very beautiful, yet nobody wanted to marry her because they were afraid of her mother. People began to talk about Ratna Mangali. Calon Arang did not like people talking about her daughter. She loved Ratna Mangali very much. When she was heard people talking about her daughter, she got angry. She cursed the village. People got ill and dead. The king sent his best soldiers to arrest Calon Arang, but they failed. Then the king called Empu Baradah. The king asked for his help. Empu Baradah sent his son Empu Bahula to Gira village. Empu Baradah told Empu Bahula to propose to Ratna Mangali. Calon Arang was very happy when Empu Bahula proposed to Ratna Mangali. She knew that people would not talk about her daughter anymore. She gave her daughter a big wedding party. One day, Empu Bahula asked Ratna Mangali to steal her mother's magic book. When Calon Arang was asleep, Ratna Mangali stole her mother's magic book and gave it to her husband. Empu Bahula gave the book to Empu Baradah. After he knew Calon Arang's magic secret, Empu Baradah came to Hira village. Calon Arang and Empu Baradah had a fight. Calon Arang lost a fight because she did not have a magical book anymore. That was the end of Calon Arang.